SB200. That reminds me of the DB300, but it's just a bit of a difference to me though.